Promoting tickets are selling fine. Scareface returns from the 16th to the 31st of October and promises the most spooktacular family fun yet. With spooky fun for younger visitors and haunting horrors for thrill seekers, it's the place to be this Halloween. We've also got the return of our explosive fireworks event on the 5th, 6th and 7th of November, and a spectacular Christmas event during November and December, and Santa and his reindeer make the Alton Towers Resort their home. For more information on all of these events, visit altontowers.com/events. There's so much to do at the Alton Towers Resort that you might want to come back tomorrow. If you do, ask for a Towers 2 ticket from any sales and information point, and you can come back tomorrow for just £9. Did you know that you can visit the UK's top attractions over and over again with a Merlin annual pass, including the Alton Towers Resort? Prices start from just £96 per person, and if you buy one...